Good morning. It's Monday morning, so let's get stuck into some Latro, because we're all in the mood for some Middle Earth right now. After the teaser trailer dropped for Amazon Show. Ooh, I can't wait. I watched it several times this morning, and oh, it just looks magnificent. Really, I think they're going to be the first to really bring Middle Earth to life, I think. I like Peter Jackson's work. Really enjoyed them for their time, but they're looking pretty dated now. And of course, Amazon are able to expand Middle Earth, not just stick with the Lord of the Rings trilogy, which is fantastic. A lot like Lotro. New mail. Okay. Where are we off to? Black Orcs. Okay. I think that's another one. Yep. Sure, there's lots more inside. Yep. I need to burn banners too. They're all inside. Yeah, let's get back to the Watchers. Oh, I can't wait for the last season of The Last Kingdom. That's a brilliant show. I didn't like it when it first came on, and then it kind of grew in me, and I know I love it. I'm killing black orcs. And I love the look of the Lord of the Rings. Oh, just, I think it's just going to be amazing. Admittedly, I was watching it on a 4K TV, and I've yet to do that with Game of Thrones, but it just looks like they've taken it to another level, you know? Just incredible. And you know, rightly so too, as it has a budget of something like $2 billion. So it should look absolutely incredible. I have a new inventory item. Okay. One more auroch and some fire pots. The heck is that? Some rescue thing again? Yeah, that's a daily. Yeah, that I have previously completed. So that one can wait. Heck did he get up over the fence? I'll be releasing another video on future urban farmer a bit later too. Okay, that's the last fire pot. That right next to me. Apart from him. Oh, banners, okay. So I'm thinking probably Dunland after here. It won't take me too much longer to get out of here, and I'm thinking Dunland. I have a quest sending me to Dunland. There's been no mention of the Great River yet. Dunland, then back to the Great River. Though it'll probably be grey by the time I get back. Dunland is cool though. So that banner is up there, so I have to head up onto the walls. Yeah, because the general is up there as well, and I need him. Head in. Now listen here. Imagine if Amazon turned out to be like Blizzard, where what we saw with the preview trailer was just the intro, and what you're watching right now is the actual show. Not that I ever complained about the intros to WoW, they're incredible. Thank you. there. I think it's up on top. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, it just got sunny. It's been raining really heavily here all morning. Now the sun is out. I am expecting a couple of parcels, and I made the mistake of thinking it was USPS. It's actually UPS. So they won't arrive until much later. There's a banner, cool. Hide. Yeah, there is a USPS package, but so I take it it's out there, right? It is. We'll just drop down here. Break an ankle for good measure, and head on out. The general should be somewhere out here too. There he is. Is that the guy I need? General Timbersgrat. Okay, that's him. He's an elite master. Great. Well, you know, we'll give him a go. Good evening, Harbox. Off the edge there. Oh yeah, big time. It's very atmospheric. All right, I better get stuck in. Do I have any boosters or potions or? I don't, unfortunately. Wait, no. All right. Let's get stuck in and see what we can do. Keep knocking him out, I think. Jeez. Got him. Cool. Jeez. It won't auto hide, that's weird. There was a whole bunch of updates. You're on Manjaro, right? There's a whole bunch of updates pushed out this morning. So you should be getting them soon enough. Wow, I can't believe I got that general. That's cool. Yeah, you should be getting him soon enough. Because there's a whole new version of KDE. Five that 2.4, I think. Still need banners, so okay, none in there. I just need one more. There it is. I did do some crafting with this character over the weekend, got him up. Wow, that's really weird. Huge amount of bug fixes, yeah. I mean, they're working frantically because, you know, this is their big moment, you know, with the Steam Deck. Because the Steam Deck ships with KDE, so this is it. They've been waiting a long time for something like this to happen. And I hope they get millions of dollars from Valve. They deserve it.
What can I do for you? What do you need? How can I be of service? Stay a moment.
Previously completed that one, Crushing Force.
Mind my words, traveler.
Small Fellowship. I thought I did that one already. I'll take it.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
That I've never completed, okay. Bring the engraved dagger to Agarin. Where's Agarin? He's back at the... that place. Alright. Wait, there's somebody else.
What can I do for you?
Oh, there's more than a few. Yeah, I'm seeing it on all my social medias. They're refusing to upgrade and giving out like crazy about it. Yeah, I don't blame them either. Now, apparently there's a fake Windows 11 update that is just malware.
What can I do for you?
What do you need?
That'll be the new thing in the Discord. Every time you forget a password, ask Gundestruck.
Mako Vanin. Will you lend me your ear? Will you lend me your ear?
What do you need? Come and stay a moment.
All right. First instance.
Beneath the captured tower of Thangulhard, the earth stirs as a band of goblins strives to undermine the Malathrim outpost.
It's Daisy Toph Bojo 1. This one, yeah, I remember this one. fair. Come on, dude, plenty of explosives. That's some serious lag. Okay. Tunnel is blown. Two. Emperor shaving soap. Nice.
What do you want?
Okay, so I need to go on patrol and I need to defeat the... I think those are trolls. Yeah, I need to get more beard butter too. I'll get it next month. I got Gunslinger the last time. Next time around is 1880, I think. Perfect, the rest are inside. Okay, I need to place the war banner. There it is. All of us are dead. What's that one about? Oh, zombie one? Okay. Oh, that mightn't be bad, yeah. Might give that a watch. It's going to be a big year because we have, well, the big one, the Middle-earth Amazon show. We've got Obi-Wan coming up in May. We've the Ahsoka show coming up. We have the last season of The Last Kingdom. So it's going to be... it's gonna be a good year. Is the third or fourth season? Third season of For All Mankind, I think. And of course we'll have in the autumn probably the second season of Foundation. Now listen here. Same universe as Train to Busan. Okay, that was a good movie. I'm not into zombie stuff at all normally, but that was good. Oh, here's the dude. He's a pleasant looking one. Okay, let's do this. Where is he? And the next big troll is inside here. Oh. They have, yeah, there's been some brilliant stuff coming out of Korea. He might be inside there. He's not up here anyway. I think that's just a patrol point. Alright, let's head down and see. Oh yeah, it's the whole NFT thing is just a joke. There he is. Okay. Right, now we can head back. We've one more area to patrol. Oh. Yeah, I mean, getting back to the Lord of the Dark, the Middle Earth show, like, I'm just blown away by the visuals. Like, it's, I mean, you know, it has a massive budget, like, but they really are taking it above and beyond anything that's been made before, by the looks of it. I think it'll probably set the level for the 2020s, you know, from here on out. And Netflix are going to be in trouble trying to keep up with it, because they don't have Amazon behind them. Though I do love their shows. I mean, the Federal Reserve here is actually looking into, I think it's like converting the dollar to crypto, to a cryptocurrency. They're definitely looking into it. And they are definitely going to start regulating it at some point, though I don't know if that would actually be possible. Well, I guess they can totally stop us from cashing in and stuff, yeah.
Meg of Onan. What do you need?
Meg of Onan. How can I be of service?
Good stuff, okay. That one I've... Yeah, that one I've done already, right?
Will you lend me your ear?
Yeah. True, yeah. Yeah, I don't even like to think about Bitcoin because back in the day, like way back, like back in about 2011 or so, in the early days of it, I actually mined 2.5 of them. And I lost my hashes, so that's the end of that. I can see them, I have the address, but I can't get at them and I can't rent them with them. So yeah. That's about $100,000. Okay, this has got to be. Let me just see now. Mirkwood. Okay. Okay. So there's one. South. We'll head south. Yeah, I had a hard drive failure. Don't want to go in there. Yeah, same here. And then it turns out we'd be millionaires now if we still had our Bitcoin. Well, I wouldn't be a millionaire, but it would be worth about at the moment a little over 100,000. That's still that's quite a bit. Uh, 2011 or so there was, I think. Actually, I don't know. Because I would have been on Ubuntu at that time. Sounded more like broken everything. Oh. That is going to be a bad one. Oh no. I'm just attempting to take the fast route instead of trying to find my way all around here. Is that a UPS? Oh wow, okay. It is. There's a whole bunch of quests here too. Oof. Linda M. Tepler, okay. I don't know who she is. Probably some feckin' old whore from the next village.
Okay. Oh, cool! The battery charger is this the
The adapter, yeah, should be. Yeah, it's a quick battery charger for the GoPro. And that's the adapter for the selfie stick. What am I looking for here? Collect spell tomes, alright. Oh yeah. Poison water. Is it working? Huh? Cool. back in business. Someone say something? Too busy concentrating. Daisy's off trolling Bojo. Pervox is busy trying to work out how he's going to keep his pizza hot while walking back from the store two blocks over. I need to get out of here. That's it, yeah. I'm trolling on your behalf. Okay, let's see. I have to get back up there. And this is not the way.
Yeah.
that worked out pretty well. I can see it over there on the selfie stick. Yeah, it looks good. We got an adapter for the GoPro, and I'm looking forward to trying out the battery charger, because we have two batteries for it. They've been really good so far, actually. They last a long time. Everything is wet, smooth, and slippery. Well, it is Valentine's Day, Herbox. Okay. I'll be sent out to clean the windows in a minute. Now, I think I'm finally out. Half the M&Ms? Yeah. Well, we don't have any Maltesers left. Those are nice. They have a kind of version of them here, but they're not quite the same. They're a bit chewier here or something. You know the way Maltesers just like melt in your mouth? Well, the ones we have here, just they get chewy. Six or eight multiplayer campaign in Warhammer 3, jeez. That'll be interesting. Yeah, I'll take a picture of them the next time we're down in the store. They have them down there. You can get big boxes of them down in the chef store. I remember doing this area with my champion, and I hated it. It's just the way the landscape is laid out. It's a real pain to go back and forth. And now I find the camp. Great. Stable master.
How can I be of service? Mind my words, traveler.
Will you lend me your ear?
Some small fellowships. Okay. But first, I need to head back north.
How can I be of service?
Yeah, I'd say it is. Like, I mean, it'd be kind of... That'd be weird. Are they all making deals with each other and stuff? Don't attack me, attack him instead. I'll give you a Malteser. Yeah. The exchange of Maltesers, yeah. Okay, also, yeah, there's something. Oh, it's the elf, okay.
There is little time to be wasted. Thangalhad must be defended, or the sorrows we have endured will be for naught.
This is the battle, I think. I have to try and remember how to do this one. We'll see. Yeah, just send Maltesers to everyone. There you go, world peace.
Together we will protect Thangulhard from the forces of the enemy.
That's a skirmish. Okay. Let's see. And it's called Protectors of... There it is.
What was once an important fortification of the enemy is now held by a small band of elves. The enemy seeks to reclaim their fortress, marching upon it in force. Fortunately, some of the ballistian catapults there still function.
Okay. They've removed Maltesers? Oh, wow. Jeez. Yeah, it's just crazy. Still though, you can get Maltesers. It's all good. In this battle, I mean, it's kind of cool. You can use the ballista, but they're not really... which direction? They're not really that useful. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Okay, which direction? Oh, sorry, I didn't hear it. I'm trying to... Chewing gum, it can... Be careful though, it can also act like a laxative if you chew it too much. Just don't eat after, at the very latest, 7 p.m. Drink lots of water, yeah. Yeah, about 12 glasses of water a day. That does look really cool. Love the clouds. Coke Zero, jeez. Yeah. Yeah, those are a great version. What the? Oh, come on, don't lag on me now. Yeah, that's what I found. Exactly, Daisy, good point. That's what I found, Gundestrack, is that after I've been doing this now for about a month, and my appetite has naturally gone down. Because your stomach does shrink a bit, you know? So then you don't feel hungry. Thank you. pressed one. Is approaching. Damn it. Let me go talk to her again. So I can't talk, I can't use these. Have a good one. He has to leave early, you see, because he's got to choose a razor before shaving, and the process takes about 5.5 hours. Excellent, got that done.
We have weathered their attack. Let them now fear ours. The time has come to strike hard the fortress of the enemy.
Trouble now. No, I can't have any of that stuff
in the house. It will be no easy task to fight behind the walls of the fortress, but we must.
I give myself a break for Thanksgiving and Christmas, but that's it. Now, if I was getting in boxes of Maltesers, like I can't stop eating them. Okay. those. Okay, one of them is a dungeon that I won't be doing. Breaching the Necromancer's Gate. Okay, let's go.
Dol Guldur is a labyrinth of tight hallways and open courtyards. The Necromancer's Gate marks the entry into the heart of the fortress.
Deed complete, nice. New deed. Lateral points. Claim the first ward, okay. Will this open or do I have to go up and around? I have to go up and around, okay. Aha, there it is. That's exactly what I'm going to do. I can see them on the mini-map. Okay. I can see the third one, but I probably have to go on a bit further. Oh yeah, there's a guy down in the corner.
Thank you.
This is pretty cool. There's the ward. This is an interesting looking one. Fancy wooden chest. Nice. And we got it done. Brilliant. Oh, okay. Where is he? Oh, he's over in the wall, okay. Or maybe he isn't. He is.
We must act quickly and launch the second attack upon the fortress.
Okay. Assault the Ringwraith Slayer. Right.
The baileys of Dol Guldur are highly fortified, nearly impenetrable, and the finest of the enemy's soldiers defend within. Before the rest of the fortress can be assaulted, these must be taken.
Okay. He's driving around one of those annoying trendy commies. Those guys are really cool looking. Yeah. Some others do have them. You know, in those situations, you just nod along, you know. Especially if it's a work thing. Nod along, and then, once the work hour is finished, just go back to your life. Is there something in here? Nope. There we go, it's cleared. Yep, exactly. Hold the outer bailey, okay. Where are they coming from?
Thank you.
there another one down there that I didn't get? Don't think so. Oh, come on. What the? Oh, do we lose internet? No. Just lag. Jeez, right in the middle of an instant. Try for this guy, I'm not sure if I'll ever get him, but it's kind of a bonus thing. Of them along the way, but I don't know. Yeah, see, they're all the bonus bosses that are in here. So if I see them, I'll get them. It's a skirmish, so I can do it again anytime I want. Lair. Okay. Oh, it's up on top. Okay. That's it. Like, I mean, who's left to kill? Nobody that I can see. There we go. This has gotta be it. Cargoes. Oh, I'm impressed that I've come this far too.
Perhaps we will see this song to the end after all!
The time has arrived to do what we came here to do.
Yay, level 68. Cool.
After nightfall.
Getting there. Infiltrate the dungeons of Dol Guldur. So maybe I should have kept those other quests. Let me see. So I think those were for an actual dungeon, not an instance. Oh, yeah, I know. I know what they were for. Okay.
We will rescue right. Bori from the dungeons of Dol Guldur.
A small force of elves have infiltrated the dungeons of Dol Guldur under cover of darkness, aiming to find and release the dwarf Bori from the bonds of his captivity.
This Friday morning, the Tolkien professor will be streaming as usual on Lotro stream, the main Lotro channel. And it's going to be very interesting because that guy's knowledge of Middle Earth is absolutely incredible, and I bet he's going to be getting tons of questions about the Amazon show. Okay. Thank you. he is. By Durin's beard. Cooldown, 18 seconds, okay. Could you slow it down there, Bori? God damn it. I should heal myself, I guess. Oh, son of a. That was stupid.
We will rescue Bori from the dungeons of Dol Guldur.
Okay, let's get it done this time. Wow, I'm getting some serious lag today. Hello, Bori.
Thank you.
Hopefully this way works, we'll see. Flinging seeds out of the living room, great. Remind me again, what do I need to link? Okay, this time, Bori, could you hurry it up a bit? Oh yeah, I will. Actually, I don't think they're live right now, but I can get it now there in a second. Excellent.
Bori desired to thank you for his rescue.
I should think so. Okay, so Bori should be here. Yeah. No, he's really cool. He's actually done quite a bit of work in this game, because the guy is like, he teaches Tolkien mythology, and his knowledge is just incredible. And he loves playing the game too. Okay, Bori, where are you? He's probably inside. Maybe.
To be rescued thus, I do not have the words to tell you.
Warden shields, yeah, all shields, okay.
During my imprisonment, to pass the time, I recited to myself the old stories.
I remember too the stories of Mithrandir.
Find and walk the secret passage. Okay. So this is a dead end. Holy moly. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Oh, yeah, I know where it is. Okay. It's right down south in that awkward place again. All right. Well, I will leave it there for now. But hang on. Before I go, let's see. I think it's... Yep, there you go. That's the channel. And it'll be on Friday. If there's nobody streaming on there at the moment, they normally show the times that everybody streams on. So you'll see Lotro Professor. Or Tolkien. No, not Tolkien Professor. And it's normally be probably late afternoon your time. I'll find out anyway, and I'll put it into the Discord. He's really interesting to listen to. Okay. I'll leave it there for now, as it is. It's some special day today or something. It's like Vitamins Day or something. I don't know. It's kind of... anyway, have a good one. Have a fantastic rest of your day. And I'll be back with more Lotro tomorrow morning at 10:30 a.m. Pacific time. Until then, enjoy. Thanks for watching, following, and subscribing.